Angelina Jordan is a Norwegian child singer. A child prodigy, she won the 2014 season of Norway's Got Talent at age 8. By singing classic jazz standards including Gloomy Sunday and Fly Me to the Moon, Angelina lives in Oslo with her family, which includes a younger sister. She has previously lived in other countries including the US. Her Norwegian mother, Sarah Astar, is the daughter of Iranian artist Mary Jamani and a Japanese father. Angelina's father is Swedish. She is a pupil at Oslo Waldorf School and also attends the after-school programs Oslo School of Music and Performing Arts, where she receives vocal training. In addition to singing, she plays the piano, violin and flute. Angelina's performances went viral on YouTube and she was featured in People magazine, Time and other news outlets around the world. She also realized a personal ambition by performing in 2014 at that year's Nobel Peace Prize concert. In September 2014, she performed Fly Me to the Moon on the US TV show The View. She has also performed in TV2 programs like Allsång på Skansen and on TV4 in Sweden. She appears in a small guest role in the last episode of the 2014 season of the Netflix series Lilyhammer, playing a girl who sings in a bar. In April 2016, she performed Fly Me to the Moon on the American television children's talent show Little Big Shorts. In December 2016, she performed on Alan Walker Is Heading Home live concert in Bergen, where she sang both restrained versions of Sing Me to Sleep and Fed It. On the 27th of June 2018, Angelina performed Fly Me to the Moon in the 2 Arena London for Quincy Jones' 85th birthday. On January 6, 2020, Angelina earned universal acclaim when performed on the first episode of the second season of America's Got Talent, The Champions. She performed her own arrangement of Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody, inspiring Heidi Klum to praise the golden buzzer for Angelina, sending her straight to the finals, thus becoming the show's fortuner. The show aired 4 days before Angelina's 14th birthday. In 2015, Angelina published the book Melom to His Daughter, illustrated by her grandmother Mary Jamani. The book tells the story of Angelina's meeting with a poor motherless girl in Asia, to whom Angelina gives her shoes. In return, the girl promises to always pray for Angelina. According to Angelina, the book is based on a real incident and she cites it as the reason for always performing barefoot. Angelina's debut Christmas EP My Christmas released in 2014. She released Angelina Jordan the EP on November 27, 2017 and the album It's Magic on June 15, 2018.